The spill were holdovers from Patty's company. Maybe just own up to it. Sometimes the truth works.
No one cares about the truth. They'll just write articles saying that Fallon Unlimited destroys the environment and kills furry creatures. And then they'll show a picture of a very sad, thin bird with a Sarah McLachlan song playing. Our stock price will drop faster than Janelle drops out of this movie. We need a swift and secret cleanup of this mess, coupled with a swift and secret firing of whoever is responsible for this.
Well, should we loop in your VP?
Kelly? No, she's homesick with the flu. Lucky bitch.
Well, what about Janelle? She's shadowing you, she'll eventually want to know what's going on.
Alexis is coming to visit. I will have her distract Janelle while you figure this whole thing out. She cannot find out, otherwise Liam will never trust me to help him again.
That's what they're doing. So what would you do in my position?
Why don't you just do what you used to do at the manor? Fire them and start fresh.
Well, there's no time for that. Plus, I need to learn to be nicer. What's with the sushi spread and it's vegan? Is that even a thing?
Only the best for my mother.
I guess I just wanted something that challenges me, you know?
Is that Janelle Crowley?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, she really looks older in person.
You can keep that to yourself. Right now, she is trying to decide if she wants to play me in Liam's movie. And I really, really need you to go over there and just regale her, you know, with stories from my youth while I go handle a private business matter.
I came here for help, not to chit-chat with America's sweetheart.
Okay, fine. I know someone who can help you. I will set it all up if you go talk to Janelle. Just keep it positive and eco-friendly. Janelle, this is my mother, and she would be more than happy to discuss all things Fallon Carrington with you. So what do you say we swap dance partners for a little bit?
I was actually thinking we could all talk.
We are going to have a great chit-chat.
Cleanup's going well so far.
Great. Who's getting fired?
Patty hired named Linda Bergeron. Lazy and wholly responsible for the cleanup oversight.
Good. Let's get rid of her. We'll have her sign an NDA, and then we can forget this entire thing ever happened.
You know, you would think a daughter would tell her mother when she lost her virginity, but I had to find out through the tabloids.
Sushi's ready!